Honestly, this is becoming a satanic attack on our community. Look at container. This container fell down. God save that vehicle you are looking. Look at it. Look at the deplorable state of our roads. Ewomi, look at it. Our roads are not passable anymore. This is crazy. This is Songo via underbridge, Songo to Gongong. Look at it. One way, everywhere, everything is in disarray. Look at water, look at lagoon. Look at that container, look at this vehicle coming. Look at the way everything is messed up. This is crazy. This is unbearable. Animal cannot even live successfully in this community any longer. And this is where you are generating income to sustain the entire state, and have become an abandoned arena, abandoned avenue. And you have people representing us in Ado Dota. And they are all there in Abeokuta making money, when most of them are jobless. When they don't have the professional certification that can make them money themselves. Except when they meet from the government pocket, they can't talk. They can't see anything. Because this is unbearable. Look at it. I will go to less place. You are. Need to generate revenue to sustain the entire state, even the nation. What is the meaning of this madness? Look at a big vehicle entering as if it's entering inside pits. You know, rubbish, man. I will train, I will go to. And that everybody seems to keep quiet. Nothing is working, nothing is moving in Nigeria. And especially in Ado Dota. This is my community. I can't believe I'll be living here and I'll keep quiet with our level of exposure and education. What is happening to those that are representing us? Even to give a palliative measure to these things, you keep quiet. You don't have conscience. You foolish leaders. Foolish people. But any initiative need to sustain yourself, aside from making from the government pocket. If not, how can you be serving under any reasonable government? They'll be claiming that this is a federal government, though. Are federal government people living here? Taxpayers are living here. This is where you generate them. I mean, how much is it will it cost you to give a palliative measure? At least if you can't do it permanently. It's the suffering is prolonging every day, every time. Olorun mu gbogbo yin.